Karnataka Social Welfare Minister was challenged by a government school student, Nayana Jogi. Studying in 10th standard, the girl asked him to not lecture and provide basic amenities in government schools. The minister was in a school to inaugurate a district-level talent competition. In his speech, he appealed to the students to join government schools. After his speech, the girl stopped him and reportedly questioned him if he could improve the condition of government schools, which lack proper infrastructure. She further stated that if he manages to do so, the girl will join government school and get 30 students along. The minister heard her patiently and reportedly told her that all the facilities she was asking for have been provided in government schools.